नमस्ते, मैसेल्फ जीवन डॉक्टर प्रिया कपिल्ले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ पंचकर्म, जयोधि विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डील विद ऑन द टॉपिक शॉर्ट बर्ब डायथर्मी. द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग हीट डीप विद इन द टिश्यू बियॉन्ड द रीच ऑफ इंफ्रारेड एंड अदर फॉर्म्स ऑफ superficial heat is appreciated by physical therapists. The term short wave diathermy is something of a misnomer as the contribution of waves as such to the treatment is negligible. The physiological effects are a result of electric and magnetic fields generated by the short wave diathermy apparatus. Currents with oscillations greater than 1000 hertz are termed high frequency currents. Generally, this is a type of current used to generate heat is in the megacycle range. The apparatus used by the physiotherapist generates alternating electric current and magnetic fields with frequency of 27.12 megahertz. Since radio waves with frequency in the range of 10 megahertz to 100 megahertz are termed as short wave. Short wave diathermy has been a viable modality in the physical therapy for many years. Originally, it was utilized for musculoskeletal conditions which require increased circulation and other benefits of thermal increase. Short wave diathermy has proven an effective modality in the management of non-orthopedic conditions such as pulmonary, urological, and gynecological conditions. Two methods of application, capacitor method and cable method. In capacitor method, here the electrodes and patient's tissue form a capacitor, and capacitance depends on the size of the electrodes, distance between the electrodes, and tissue between the electrodes. In cable method, a thick and insulated cable is used for treatment purpose. The cable is coiled around the patient's body and is separated from the patient's body by a layer of insulating material. Advantages: relaxation of muscle, effective in bacterial infection and relief of pain. Indication: muscle spasm, joint contracture, pain associated with soft tissue injury, carpal tunnel syndrome, non-acute tissue, joint inflammation like tendinitis, tenosynovitis, bursitis, capsulitis, osteoarthritis, joint rehabilitation, extreme muscle fatigue, shin splints, or periostitis, plantar fasciitis, Achilles heel injury, fibromyalgia. Contraindication: implanted stimulators such as deep brain stimulators, spinal cord stimulators and cardiac pacemaker, high fever, fluctuating BP, very sensitive skin, person with untreated feet, persons using cardiac pacemakers, severe kidney and heart problems, pregnant women, mentally retarded individuals, TB of bones and malignant CA. Treatment time: initial stage 5 to 10 minutes, moderate stage 10 to 20 minutes and severe stage 20 to 30 minutes. Disadvantages: burns, calcium or boil, overdose, shock, electric sparking, fitness. Thank you. Assignment: explain contraindication of virejana with reason. Virejana is indicated in condition of manda kapha, vriddha pitta, vriddha kapha, manda vada. This asked for Hyderabad examination 2003. I hope you all have understood the class taken on this topic. If you are having any queries, please do mention in the comment box below. I will try to resolve it. Thank you.